This is nothing but crap. It's old, or it's just outright fraud. It goes right to one of those surveys. Wish somebody would have the guts to just say, I need $3 for this, $5, whatever. Just saves the frickin' time. I would pay $5 to keep from having to fill out one of those frickin' surveys. If you're the publisher of this, if you're the publisher of the software, prove that it's real. Prove it. Send me a pass.